knockout to see Saket.
How do you like Big Bear? It's not like Mexican.
Oh, I like Big Bear. It's altitude. It's together in the camping with Triple G. It's the motivation for me. I'm very happy right now. I'm very motivation. I'm more strong right now.
Did you spar Triple G?
Yeah, no. I scared it. It's very big.
Tell us about Triple C. There's a new fighter, Triple C.
I am the Triple C, Carlos Cuadra champion, right?
Tell us about working with Gennady Golovkin.
Okay, allá con Golovkin me fue pues muy bien. De hecho, con Golovkin entrené poco tiempo porque llegó después, pero creo que eso, estar en el mismo campamento con el mismo entrenador, es una gran motivación para mí.
You know, he came in a little after I got up there, so I didn't get to train with him a lot. But you know, I enjoy being there with him and you know, training with his trainer, working, doing the same work that they all do up there. It was great for me.
What he saw, if he saw anything at all, can he give us a prediction on how Canelo Golovkin will play out from what he saw?
Lo que viste ahí, pues, un pronóstico de la pelea, la segunda pelea con Canelo y Golovkin.
Bueno, pues estuve poco tiempo con él, pero yo creo que va a ser una pelea igual cerrada la que viene, pero me quedo con el pronóstico reservado porque la verdad yo pensé en la primera pelea que Golovkin iba a noquear a Canelo y Canelo me sorprendió, entonces está creciendo bastante. Yo no sé qué vaya a pasar la próxima pelea.
I think that first fight was so close, you know, I expected Golovkin to knock him out. I thought Canelo was going to get knocked out. He showed me a lot in that fight. He's growing. I don't know what's going to happen in the second fight, but I think it will be just as close as the first one.
¿Termina por knockout o no?
Quizá la siguiente pelea yo creo que Golovkin podría ganar por knockout o si no se la lleva decisión Canelo.
I think you're gonna find. I think if it does come to a knockout, it'll be Golovkin getting the knockout. But if it goes all the way, I think Canelo will get that decision.
Carlos, ¿qué has hecho diferente con Abel que no?